こんにちは。Let's learn about Japanese 点々 and 丸 today. This is a hiragana chart which shows the Japanese alphabet. If you don't know anything about hiragana at all yet, please learn the core 46 hiragana letters first. 点々 and 丸 are the addition to these core 46 letters.As you can see, the core 46 hiragana letters chart does not have b, d, g, p, z sounds. How do Japanese people write these sounds? This additional chart is the answer. If you compare the hiragana letters within the pink lines on the main chart and the additional chart below, can you find the difference?Yes, the letters on the additional chart has two short downward sloping lines at the right top corner. It is called 点々, which means dot dot in English. What about the letters within the blue line? Yes, they have a little circle at the top right corner. It is called 丸 in Japanese, which means circle.So, 点点 and 丸 change the sounds of some main hiragana letters. Let's have a look. 点点 changes the sound of かきくけこ to がぎぐげごさしすせそ R changes to ざじずぜぞAs you might have noticed, there is no Z sound in Japanese. With 点点, ta, chi, su, te, to are changed to da, ji, zu, de, do. There are no D and D sound in Japanese, so D line is not da, di, du, de, do, but daji zu de do. That means there are two letters each for j sound and z sound. You might wonder what the differences are. Actually, it is not so simple, and even Japanese people sometimes get confused. Basically, these two letters on z line are much more commonly used thanthese two letters on D line. So, as a beginner, just remember these letters are mostly used for J and Z sound. With 点点, ha, hi, fu, he, ho are changed to ba, bi, bu, be, bo. So, how does the 点点 work to change the sounds? Yes.点点 changes unvoiced sound to voiced sound. What about 丸? 丸 is used only with H line hiragana. ha, hi, fu, he, ho with 丸 are ha, hi, fu, he, ho. 丸 looks like a bubble, and it looks like and sounds like bubbles are popping out of a fish mouth. ha, hi,This is how 点点 and 丸 change the sounds of hiragana letters. かきくけこ to がぎぐげご。さしすせそ to ざじずぜぞ。たちつてと to だじずでど。And はひふへほ to わびぶべぼ。And かきぷけこ。If the rule of changing unvoiced sounds to voiced sounds is not clear for you, then these phrases might help you remember how to change the sounds. Kind grandma, sleepy zebra, yapping dogs, hungry baby, and happy puppy. Again, kind grandma, K to G. It could be a cute grandma too, K to G. Sleepy zebra, S to Z.Tapping dog, T T2D Hungry Baby H2B Happy Puppy H2P Let's practice reading Start with Kind Grammar K2G かきくけこ plus 点点 R がりぶげこかつがきつぎくつぐけつげこつご Now can you read these hiragana letters? Left one is ka, the right one is ga. Ka is a mosquito and ga is a moth. Can you read the word with tenten? Kagi. Nan desu ka? What is it? Kugi. Nan desu ka? What is it?ごま。何ですか？こげ。Next one is sleepy zebra. S to Z. さしすせそ plus 点点 R. ざじずぜぞ。さ、ざ、き、じ、す、ず、せ、ぜ、そ、ぞ。何ですか？すず。何ですか？ぞう。何ですか？ぜん。Next one is tapping dogs. T to D.たちすてとプラス点点あらじずべどただちじつずてでとどなんですか？ダメなんですか？泥何ですか？電気何ですか？です。Hungry baby H2B ハヒフヘホプラス点点アバビブベボハバヒB, B, B, He, Be, Ho, Bo. 何ですか？バチ。何ですか？ヒビ。何ですか？ブタ。何ですか？帽子。This one is happy puppy. H2P. ハヒフヘホプラスマルアパピクペポ。ハハヒヒフフヘペホポ。ハピクペポ。何ですか？八。何ですか？ポン。何ですか？一匹。何ですか？完璧。完璧。何ですか？おばあさん。何ですか？おじいさん。何ですか？ 元気です。元気です。何ですか？ドラえもん。ドラえもん。
またねー。